Ah, Eretz Yisrael, so beautiful. After yesterday, the hardest day, maybe, I can ever remember in my life. Baruch Hashem, today, we're waiting for the surgery here in the hotel in Ein Kerem. And I just want to thank everyone for the davening. Keep it up, and please God, big things up ahead for all of us.